There are lots of AI tools out there specifically for teachers, but today I'm going to talk about one of my favorite ones, magicschool.ai. You can sign up for free with Google, and once you do that, you can just log in with Google. And what I like about magicschool.ai is that here under magic tools, that takes you to this screen where there's over 60 different AI tools specifically made for teachers. You could do all of this stuff in ChatGPT, but this just kind of saves you time thinking about what you want to do. One thing I like is that you can click the star to mark your favorites so that they're easier to find the next time you use it. So I'll show you a couple of these, but definitely, you know, check it out and explore. There's so much in here. First thing I want to show you is the student work feedback generator. So if I click there, you can enter whatever grade level you want, and then enter the assignment description, the focus. So for this, I just had some success criteria and I copied and pasted it in. And then you could paste in your student work. So then scroll down and generate. And so it's giving me some areas of strength and areas for growth. If this kind of seems like, whoa, that's way too much feedback, on the paid version, you can actually like make the links shorter. But if I try to go there right now, it's going to say that I need to upgrade. Well, I'm just going to copy this. And the Raina chatbot is kind of like Magic School's version of ChatGPT. So I could go in there and paste in that text that I just generated. Reduce this to 3 sentences. So here's the original, and then if I scroll down, it simplified it to maybe something that's a little easier for my third graders to read. Another tool that you might find interesting is the text leveler tool. So I'm going to go in here, and I already highlighted this text, so I'm just going to copy it. And then I'll go to the, well, there's actually a text translator and a text leveler, which are pretty cool. I found that in general, the AI translations for whatever AI tool you're using are a million times better than Google Translate. In the text leveler tool, you just pick the grade level you want and then paste in the text. So you can copy and paste any text, and then it generates your third grade version or whatever grade level you choose. I can also go into actions and translate it. Maybe I need it in English and Spanish, and it's already at third grade level. And so once your text is done generating, I could click copy here and paste that into a Google Doc. Maybe I want to copy both examples into one Google Doc and share that with my students. One last one that I wanted to showcase is the YouTube video question generator. So once you find a YouTube video that you want to share with your students, then I can go grab the link and then go back into Magic Tools and find that YouTube video question generator. There's also a YouTube video summarizer. So I'll click on that, choose your grade level. I'll choose a different one this time. Maybe I'll do fifth grade, pick the number of questions you want, the style of questions, and then paste in my link and generate. And there I have my quiz questions and my answers. And again, you can translate it right there. So I could copy and paste that wherever I need to. One other one that might be of interest here is the accommodation suggestions. So you can just type in your student's behavior and then generate some suggestions. There is an exemplar here, so you can kind of get an idea of what they're looking for. So yeah, basically you can just list, you know, whatever behaviors you're seeing in your class and then generate. And then it gives you just some ideas. So I think this is really great, especially for new teachers to get some ideas. The other cool thing about Magic School is that it has this Raina chatbot, which is just like ChatGPT, but it's made, as you can see in the description here, like I'm your AI instructional coach. So it's basically, this has a lot of data it's pulling from about teaching. So you can kind of ask whatever question about teaching and then get some advice. So, for example, what did I put in a prompt like, I am feeling too overwhelmed with my work. How do I make this easier? And it gave me some suggestions about time management using technology. Another one I put in earlier was, how do I make math more engaging for my division unit? And it gave me some ideas. So really, you could put in anything. Even in here, you could also put in like those suggestions for like, I have a student who's defiant, you know, what do I do? And it'll give you some suggestions. So pretty cool. I hope you enjoyed this quick little preview of Magic School. There's so many cool tools in here that we didn't get a chance to look at, but there's also like teacher joke of the day, quotes, real life examples, so much more that you can do in here, letters of recommendation, so much. So I hope you get a chance to check it out. Have fun.